I just like the fact that I get to be on a race team, basically. Like, that's a lifelong dream for me, is to be a race engineer.
Every carbon fiber, different composite things that you see on the car, they go through me. I manufacture them. I make it happen. I definitely would not get the composites knowledge in my mechanical engineering major.
Going forward as an engineer, especially if you're designing components, then you have a way more educated approach.
I'm learning a lot about circuitry and basic electrical components, and I think that once I finally do take my electric circuits course that's required for my major, I'll be able to do really well in that class and also have a better background than most other students would.
The whole car only weighs about 460 pounds and makes 100 horsepower. It does 0 to 60 in about 3.5 seconds. It'll pull 2 G's in a corner. It'll brake with 1.8 G's. It's faster than anything you can drive on the road legally. It's a crazy opportunity, and it's pretty awesome that we get to drive it as, you know, college students.
Being part of this club has really set my foot through the door for looking for a career in the automotive industry. Having something to talk about during interviews or recruitment events that sets you apart from the competition is something that I think really happens at Wolfpack Motorsports.
You know, getting to work with people that aren't necessarily in your major, getting used to working with a team, some of the best experience you can get. It really carries on to when you go into industry.